The following is a women's War Games match. The rules of the match are as follows. Two teams will be contained in separate cages, with one member of each team starting the match. At regular intervals, alternating members from each team will be released to enter the match. The team with the advantage will be the first to have a member released into the match. Once all competitors have entered, War Games officially begins. The match can be won by pinfall or submission. Exiting the cage will result in a forfeit. Now, let the War Games begin!
Get ready for one of WWE's most... Say all is fair in love and war, and Charlotte Flair has definitely put that to the test here tonight, completely manipulating the women's division into a favorable matchup here at War Games.
Well, there will be a giant asterisk next to this victory for sure, assuming Charlotte's team prevails.
There's no asterisk. A win is a win. Mind games are as much a part of wrestling as what happens in the ring.
And another counter. Kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, get ready. She knows exactly what she's doing with this submission hold. Well, this isn't gonna... Perhaps thinking something else here.
Not sure why, though, Michael. She seemed to have it really cinched in.
Boom! Basement drop kick. An overbearing assault on Charlotte now.
Charlotte's gotta find a way to put her best foot forward here.
Quick reflex is so important in a match like this. Moonsault. Oh, ouch! Oh, that backfired on her.
Charlotte showing how much punishment she can withstand before dishing out some of her own.
But Charlotte still has more to do to get this fully in her favor.
The arm drag.
Countdown underway. The odds about to no longer be even. Ah, Charlotte caught by the counter. Finds the advantage after a string of counters. She's staying elusive. Being let loose to surely become the tide turner for their team. Momentum now on her side.
She is exposing all the cracks in her competition's game. Climbing into the ring, pretty much entering a war zone.
And that was a well-executed attack.
Whoa, just floating through the air.
Ouch, caught her. Patella.
Oh my God! What an inverted Frankensteiner!
Don't be surprised if they're seeing little cartoon birds after that one, gentlemen. Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Look at this, just
what a barrage of stomps.
The face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Dropping their knee for more punishment.
Queen changes the direction of that one.
An agile escape.
Enabled to counter. Switched it up and hit the DDT. And security finds its mark.
Look at this. Incredible.
Timer's running out, and this next competitor will equalize things inside the cage. And with the next combatant on their way, it looks like things are close to a fair fight once again.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Uh-oh. Vicious knee drop. Charlotte is losing grasp of this match now.
Charlotte needs to find a way to reverse her fortunes.
Good to at least see this fight even up for the moment.
Just breaking down the opponent. Seated drop kick connects. And there was a series of hard strikes. Kick to the midsection prevents the attack.
Got the knees up.
Oh, that hurt. Bullseye with the drop kick.
Letting her opponent know she is ready for anything.
Wow, that hurt. And that was an effective attack, guys. She just went catapulting across that gap and into the other ring. She manages to get control.
And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here.
Oh, and she got out of there.
Seconds away from giving their team the numbers advantage.
Rana with a layout, Uranagi.
Out of the small holding cage to only make way towards the beaches of Normandy.
Was mounted with punches.
And just got caught with that DDT.
Look at the amount of members on each team now. This truly has the potential to become one-sided.
Jumping knee strike on point. Bam!
Nice hip toss by Rousey.
From that decision.
Hurricanrana. Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
Jumping knee strike finds the mark. And she finds an answer to Charlotte. Time is ticking away. Shortly we'll have a fresh competitor to even the odds.
Attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
More attacks up there could leave her severely impaired.
Driving a knee into the arm. Brilliant counter by Rousey.
Look at this.
Eye into the counter.
Brilliant strategy. Even odds weren't good enough, and they just added a bit of insurance with that weapon.
Climb the cage, not the smartest of ideas.
And stepping through the door into what is becoming calamity and ruin. Not a place for the faint of heart.
Had it scattered and met with a back elbow. And we can't overlook how devastating that DDT was. Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney, Kyle.
Oh,
La Loca might just have it.
Oh, man. Good grief.
Turn your lights out.
Dropping the knee for more punishment.
Look at this. Just what a barrage of stops.
And just a moment, the numbers advantage to come into play here.
Uh-oh.
And for the team on the wrong side of this entry, things have gotten more grueling.
It's all over but the crying.
Under the apron now with a stack of odds. They got fire in the team's favor here. That'll cost some teeth.
That's the moment of fire, Miss Carry. Oh no. Oh no.
Jack right through the table.
Face first. And with absolutely no regard for her well-being, she just pulled through the table.
Complete and utter chaos in this women's matchup. Trapped between the two rings, steel beneath your feet, not a great place to...
Oh! kicks and a...
What the hair?
All right, I'll explain to you what that feels like.
There's a wheelbarrow.
Boom, DDT. Boom, straight forward. And that was a hell of a DDT there. Tilt over an arm drag. Amazing job scouting Rousey.
With a reverse DDT.
And Charlotte shows she still has an arsenal offense in her.
Yes, Charlotte is giving her all as this match continues on.
Gentlemen, hard not to celebrate after coming up on top in this one.
All's fair in love and war, and we just witnessed that in real time here tonight. Like it or not, we're looking at the fruits of that labor right now.